Boardman police are looking for information after an incident at Southern Park Mall last night. At least six police cruisers were surrounding JCPenney when a reporter got to the scene. Two doors appeared to have been smashed and glass was shattered on the sidewalk and parking lot. Police searched the entire store with their canine. They said multiple cash registers were destroyed and money was taken out. They continue to investigate how much money is gone.